Vishay NTCC201 leadless NTC thermistor die, available from Mauser Electronics, are AEC Q200 qualified thermistors that are designed to be co-packed with other die, such as IGBTs, to provide temperature sensing, control, and compensation. The bare die feature top and bottom contacts on a 2x2mm die with thickness ranging from 0.6 to 0.71mm. The bottom contact is typically sintered to the module substrate, and the top contact is wedge bonded and connected to a bond pad, with the die being ideal for use with low-cost aluminum wire bonding. NTCC201 NTC thermistors can be used from negative 55 to positive 175 degrees Celsius with very low drift for stable performance at high temperature, and they're resistant to repetitive short periods at 200 degrees Celsius. They're offered with R25 values from 4.7 to 20 kiloohms with 1 to 5% tolerance, while their B values have 1% tolerance, enabling exceptionally accurate and highly localized temperature sensing. The NTCC201 is designed with robust metallization of the electrodes that offer superior resistance to damage from assembly processes compared to previous generation devices. The die feature a thick metallization and an outer layer composed of a special glass frit silver paste with noble doping. This outer layer prevents leaching during reflow soldering, especially for high melting point solder materials at temperatures up to 360 degrees Celsius, while the inner layer is resistant to formic acid and forming gases from flux-free solder or solder paste. The wide temperature range, high accuracy, and design for integration make the NTCC201 leadless NTC thermistor die ideal for use in IGBTs and power MOSFET modules, enabling high accuracy temperature monitoring for over temperature protection. They're especially suitable for use in power modules for EVs and HEVs, as well as the inverters for windmills and solar panels. The principal function is thermal monitoring and protection of IGBT and silicon carbide modules. Vishay NTCC201 enhanced wire bondable NTC die are available now on Mauser.com.